Hey, it's Carolyn Brown here, your super friendly and helpful career coach and job search coach. Now today, I've got a quick and easy tutorial for you. It's how to find and copy your LinkedIn URL on your mobile, on your cell, and on your laptop. This is such a handy skill to have, particularly if you want to share your URL with a future employer, maybe on your resume, maybe on your email signature, maybe on your cover letter. So let's dive right in. Now, the first thing I'm going to show you is how to do this on your laptop or your desktop. First of all, make sure you're logged into your LinkedIn account. So once you're logged in, click on your profile picture on the top left-hand side of your screen. This takes you to your LinkedIn profile. Then look in your web browser's address bar and you'll see your LinkedIn profile URL up here. To copy the URL, simply highlight the URL and then go Control C if you're on a PC or a laptop, or Command plus C if you're on a Mac. And then you can simply paste it wherever you like. And that's it. You've successfully found and copied your URL. Easy peasy, right? You can now paste it into your resume, your email signature, your cover letter, or go wild and crazy. Okay, so let's now look at how to do this on your cell or your mobile phone. Open LinkedIn on your phone using the mobile app. Click on your profile photo on the top left-hand corner. Click on View Profile. Click on the three dots here. This will bring up a pop-up that says Share Via, and you can simply share your LinkedIn profile URL via messages, via WhatsApp, via email, or any place that's connected on your phone. So I hope you found this video to be insanely useful. If you like what you see, please give us a thumbs up. If you like what you see and you want to see more of us, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.